Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. Guys, in this video I'm gonna show you how can you easily delete your search history on Safari browser. So guys, you can use two methods to delete your search history on Safari. So first of all, open Safari app. Here click on reading list. Here click on history. You can see all your search history. So here you can see an option clear. Click on it. Here select all history or today and yesterday as you wish. And click on clear history. After this, your history will be cleared. If this is not working, then open settings, scroll down, here click on Safari app, scroll down, here guys click on clear history and website data, here select all history and click on clear history. After this guys, your history will be deleted. Now check that. Here you can see all of your search history has been deleted. So this is the video guys, like the video and subscribe my channel.